it out.
Now, you bear
started. Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside. Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea.
The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers
and dump the body into the feeding trough. It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running. Heads up, I see one.
Thank you. him.
All right, I'm coming down for a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, will you look at him? Beautiful.
I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down. Give it a test drive. Hear they're training more judges over at the Fang Center.
Sure thing.
Good day to you. Looks like they're moving more prisoners to the Fang Center. Those sick fuckers are using them to train their judges. Looks like they're moving more prisoners to the Fang Center. Those sick fuckers are using them to train their judges to attack. Let's go. I'll be damned if I'm gonna let that happen.
Jacob's got training camps all over the place. Couldn't get all his own goddamn army.
Oh, God! Skunk attack!
Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength.
Getting a better angle.
Jacob's seed will give us that strength. It will give us the means to protect each other in the coming cult.
Peggy's up ahead.
Collapse. It will make us strong. My name is Deputy Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I will train, I will kill, and I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the project at Eden's Gate.
I'm going over there.
Army for anyways.
I was brought here foolishly, I believe.
It's him.
But now, after the great generosity that you